trying to work it out. We should know I would do whatever you wanted. We don't have to leave the apartment. Met you at the right time. This is what it feels like. Living in a movie I've watched and funny cause you couldn't have called it. Met you at the right time. This is what it feels like. Oh, the train was cold. We left Connecticut.
This is the beginning of the vlog.
Hello.
Hey, beautiful.
I was going to do a thing where I would knock on your door and then you would come and open the door. But your door was...
My
door. Yes, and I was going to knock on it, but your door was already open.
You should tell me to close my door.
I should have, and then it could have been like here.
I'm going to do my hair now.
We're currently at M...
C
D
O
N
A
L
D
apostrophe
S.
What does that spell? You said it at home, I know you did. So a happy freaking meal because I am quite happy to be going to a Gracie Abrams concert and look what I got. Pause up. Oh!
There's
two guys. So you're pulling out the camera after I do that.
There are two vlogs going on. We got
pre-Gracie Nackens. I don't know why she thinks this is acceptable. I'm not. Like, there's only one vlogger in this group. You know what I mean? I'm gonna give you a bag haul.
It's sure.
Like, so I have this fan, if you'd like to demonstrate. I have this lip balm.
Can I take it? I'll let it.
And you can apply it to my lips.
Oh, good idea.
Okay. I have one Sony Angel, two Sony Angel, a film. Oh, there's a little gooby on it.
My poo digi.
I didn't. My digi. Show it to the vlog. Theory about Sia?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, guys, I have this theory that Sia and Tones and I are the same person because when was the last time you saw Sia's face?
That's factual.
Exactly. Because like when Sia fell off, Tones and I started to uprise. But Tones and I has fallen off now. So I think she's gonna take over another pop artist. Because if you listen to Tones and I and Sia, they sound quite similar.
She's so annoying.
No, not that one.
No, I know who it is. She's still annoying.
You didn't hear that.
Wait, can I see you?
Yeah, I'm loving you. You're so real.
At the venue.
Let's just think about the things.
We're gonna wait to go in because we want to get merch before we go anyways. So we are gonna be at the back. So there's no point in us standing in a line for the next hour. If we're gonna be at the back anyways. And then she smiled at me.
The love of my life when I was young. Alcohol.
Did I just give
her a shot? I don't know.
Guys. We've made it in freaking side of the venue. Anyways, so we're in here, we just got merch. Well, I didn't buy anything, but this is Tom's shirt. Shout out Tom. You guys will see Tom tomorrow, in the vlog tomorrow. And Tiny Habits are going on, apparently. Oh my god, I look black and freaking white. How are you feeling?
I feel like so excited.
I'm very excited.
So Tiny Habits just got off. Tiny Habits just got off. And we're here and we can see what you're looking at. In her words,
no tour guys. What was his name? Riley?
Riley can see.
Period.
We're gonna do a prediction of what Gracie's gonna be wearing tonight.
Okay, I think
a long white skirt.
Not that way, that way. I think she'll be wearing a long white skirt and like white and like a patterned white t-shirt.
I think she's gonna wear a navy halter long dress.
Ooh,
you feel me?
Yes.
Okay. I feel like she's gonna go for a suit vibe and wear those like sofa dopa button up like navy suit and like a long skirt.
I don't know what a sofa dopa button up
is. Okay. I can't promise you like it. I know I changed overnight. So I can play you for hide it. And I'll be losing my mind. If you live to your right.
Vlog.
Yay!
Guys, we just got home. I didn't vlog us leaving or anything, so I apologize for that.
I'm never gonna vlog it.
Yeah, Rose.
Like, remember.
I know, it's bad. You have to remind me a lot today. But I'll be better tomorrow because I'll have nothing else better to do than to. Yes! Anyways, so what's the time? Can I get a time update? 11:38 p.m.
Update.
We're gonna get ready to go to bed and sleep for like an hour.
No JK. They're all VIP.
Go champ. I will rip your piercings out.
Wait. No, you won't. I'll rip your earrings out from
Jamie.
Oh my god! God girl!
Rock. Scissoring.
No!
Yes!
Fucking. First of all, we're gonna ignore how tragic I look. I have COVID and I'm like dying, but I just wanted to come in here and say, because we didn't specify what the scissors, paper, rock was about. Basically, Tom and I wanted to get there at 3 a.m. and Kogo and Kelly wanted to leave at 3 a.m. So if Tom and I won, which we didn't, we would have gotten there at 3. But it wouldn't have made a difference anyway, because people before us got there at like 2. Anyways, that's all I have to say. And I'm probably not going to come back in because I don't want to bore you with my yapping. Anyways, I just didn't want to confuse anyone because the next clip is literally me at 3 a.m. in the mirror. So you would have been like, what is going on here? So.
Every station posted back on my story. It is 3:51 a.m.
We've been here for like
I'm
half
losing
an
sense
hour.
Of time and space and
and everything
space
else.
Continuum.
What should I you can meet me in the space about? Between.
Food has arrived, ladies.
It's so pretty. We're gonna go, I don't know, like just like here, surely. I just want to take a dispo and a couple pictures. Guys, little update. It's 8, it's just here, 8 a.m. My skin looks like I put highlighter all over my face.
My pores are lit through the roof. But that's besides the point. Update. They got us like all bunched up.
Oh my god, I look frigging fat.
Okay, update. It's freaking hot.
7.
I'm gonna put it on cinematic.
11:13 a.m.
I really feel like it's 1 p.m. in my mind. That's true.
The time is now 3 p.m. I am so freaking yeened up.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you were just feeling quite mild.
I know, but that's before. That's when, like, I was really stressed. But now I'm just chilling.
Once I get food, I will end an energy drink and I will liven up.
Oh, we got some food, ladies.
Eat it, eat it. Give us some mukbang ASMR. Yes. Hey guys, so we just got our packages.
We made it in. No
pushing.
When
do we go in? We're going in like 4 minutes.
35 minutes.
Okay. So many people.
It's so cute.
These people are trying to push in the like number 70. I'm like, no, that's not gonna happen.
I know some of the girls in this line right here are not. We're not here. May I say? Oh, this is quite smaller than I thought, but it's okay. It's a little bit. No one can push in.
Thank God.
Pokemon.
Let's just keep it chill.
Oh, it's so chilly in here. Go. Come on, guys.
We got this.
Yes, nice, and I like this. This is great, and I feel calm.
Oh, it's so nice and calm, ladies.
Let's keep this. Oh, I love how slow we're walking.
Oh, beautiful slow paced walking.
I love you all. I love you.
She's gonna be right there. I'm gonna be on the barricade, guys. Don't walk too fast.
I know. I'm literally.
Okay, guys, in the back here, just stay in your queue. Do not move. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god. No way.
Slowest barricade walk of all time, and I love it.
I know, literally. This way.
Hey, what the hell?
Slow.
Oh, sorry.
Callie, come here.
Okay, no, I said I wasn't gonna come back, but that's like also really confusing if you weren't there. Basically what happened was, it was like the first like 30 or 40 VIPs that they let in at once, and everyone was really like calm and like nice and sweet because we all knew each other by then, and we were like, okay, I know you've been here, we're all gonna be respectful. But then we were like halfway through, and then they let the next group of VIPs in, which were a lot of people who had pushed, I'm pretty sure. And just like, yeah. And then they started pushing and like running really fast. So then when we were like right almost there, we had to like, everyone like kind of like I don't know how to put it into words, but everyone like kind of just like pushed on to the barricade. So that's why we were all like mixed up and it was like kind of a mess. But it was fine. Okay, like here in Tom's video, you can hear how everyone just like boom, like everyone like latches on and like is like pushed and shoved, and it's kind of, yeah.
Come.
That way?
No, they're not gonna scoot over there. Sitting down.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I feel so bad.
I've been waiting here for like almost an hour, pretty much an hour probably. So we're gonna do a little prediction of what we think.
I know what's going on. You go first.
Of what we think she's gonna wear. I think, you know what, last night I said navy halter dress, and I feel like she could do that tonight because last night she did white.
Yeah.
So like switch it up.
I feel like she's gonna wear something red, like a red, like maxi dress or something? Red. It's going to be red.
Yeah.
What do you guys think she's going to wear?
Oh, I think she's going to wear something red. Same. Like a little dress, maybe. Yes. Or like a long dress or a white skirt and a red top. That kind of vibe.
What do you think she's going to wear?
I think that she's going to wear shorts. Like pajama shorts and like a long
black
suit.
It's like
Tyler Thompson. Okay, bye guys.
I live by to the sound of it's no big deal. In the chair and the lift off the ground on those old two wheels. Nothing about the way that you were treated ever seemed especially alarming till now. So you tie up your hair and you smile like it's no big deal. You can let it go, you can throw a party full of everyone you know. And now you lost your family cause they never showed you love. You don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up.
Everyone say thanks, Tom, for suggesting a cappella. Thank you, Tom. Love you, Tom. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. You just kind of saved me there.
Made a night.
beautiful and funny and smart like nothing he's ever seen. It's good to her, she wants it more than everything in between.
This is what it feels like.
Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. I hope you have the-